Well, good morning, everybody. Hope you're having a wonderful day so far. And I'm sure you can see part of the stage. We've got some wreaths and some Christmas lights behind us. Man, it's almost that time of year. I'm excited for Christmas. I can't wait. I do hope you guys had a wonderful Thanksgiving, and I hope you got to spend some time with your families and eat a lot of food. But what a beautiful day it is to worship, and really every day is a beautiful day to worship God. We are excited to share in this moment with you. I want to invite you to sing with us as we thank God for his amazing grace and everything that he has done for us. So come on, let's worship together.
Breaks the power of sin and darkness, whose love is mighty and so much stronger, the King of glory, the King above all kings, who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder and leaves us breathless in awe and wonder.
Come on.
This is amazing grace. This is a failing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be saved. Done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King of glory, who rules the nations with truth and justice, shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings.
Come on, sing together.
This is amazing grace. This is a failing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me.
Come on, sing worthy.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Oh, this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've
Amen.
From the darkness, call your name. Into darkness, mercy came. Called me out, lifted me up. How great is your love? You bore my weakness, took my shame. Buried my burden, fields of grace. You called me out, lifted me up. How great is your love? From the heights of heaven, you stepped down to earth in a sin perfection. So true, there's never been. these pieces broken and scattered, and mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty-handed, but not forsaken, I've been set free, I've been set free. Jars of clay. So take this heart, Lord, I'll be a vessel, the world to see your love in me. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved. See you now.
We all have failures in our lives. Lord, we all have weaknesses in our lives. But God, today I pray that you would take those failures, you would take those weaknesses, and you would turn them into something good. Maybe some of us today have addictions we're struggling with. God, I pray that you would take those addictions that some of us have and turn our lives around so, Jesus, we can go and tell others that you have freed us from those struggles, from those temptations. God, we were all lost. We are all broken. God, I thank you for finding us. I thank you for loving us. God, I thank you for meeting us right where we're at. God, we give this morning to you, Lord, with all these words that we have sung today, may they glorify your all-powerful name. God, may everything that we do glorify everything that you are. We love you so much, Jesus. We all said together, amen.